be a soft spot over here, it looks like.
Putting her down in the float, she's just a spinning. Yeah, we're making tracks.
Better get her out of the ground a little bit here.
Looks like we'll be tiptoeing through the corners here. At least down here. It's usually the wettest spot in the field every year. Once we get her broke up, hopefully it dries up a little better. Gonna be doing soybeans here, so I'll be probably working this up twice to get it extra chopped up. According to the gauge, we ain't even using none of the tractor's potential, hardly. Well, we'll stay at her and see what we can get done.